एक सेकंड ना,
अरे रुको 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 रुको,
छोड़ दे
गुड मॉर्निंग नमस्कार सलाम वालेकुम एंड कैसे का यूट्यूब इट्स योर मोटो मोबाइल एंड टुडे वी आर बैक विद अनदर वीडियो. टुडे गाइस वी आर गोइंग टू ड्रीम सुजुकी व्हिच इज इन सी वुड्स. बेसिकली द रीजन फॉर दैट इज वी आर गोइंग टू विटनेस द फर्स्ट डिलीवरी एंड द लॉन्च ऑफ द सुजुकी GSX 1000R व्हिच इज अ बीस्ट इटसेल्फ एंड इट इज द फर्स्ट वन delivered in India. The bike will be officially launched by Suzuki in Coimbatore on 7th of July. But today it is 30th of June and we are getting the bike before its official launch. The reason for that is we are getting the bike directly imported from Japan, not the Indian one, which will be assembled in India. So my good friend Atif, who has also Instagram handle called Superbikes in Maharashtra and also a YouTube channel, his content is very good. You can find amazing pictures of all the sports bike and flybys, exhaust note, etc. So don't forget to follow him, guys. I won't bore you much. I will directly take you towards Dream Suzuki Sea Woods, and hopefully we'll get to see the unboxing as well. Stay tuned, guys. Cheers.
So the weather just changed. It's bright and sunny outside, and I'm standing just outside of Dream Suzuki, which is at Sea Woods, and all the super bikes are parked outside. There is Hayabusa, Daytona, another Hayabusa, my bike is somewhere over there. Inside, the launch of GSX 1000R is going on. This is the first bike in India which is going to be delivered today itself, which is I guess today is 30th of June. So let's see how's the bike.
Stop.